Johnny Depp is back with Dior. Sources say the Pirates of the Caribbean star just signed a new seven-figure deal to be the face of Dior's Sauvage line again. The rumor is that ex-wife Amber Heard is coming out with her own fragrance line. This one called Appeal, as in filing an appeal. Her friends say the fragrance smells like honey from a bee, while experts say it smells like somebody shit on the bed.